How to put boiler into combustion mode. First, turn both knobs to minimum. Using the hot water knob, turn from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock, back to 12 o'clock twice. You will see SF in the display and the boiler will fire up. Turn the radiator knob to maximum and the boiler will be on max rate. You can carry out your gas rate and maximum combustion test. Turn heating knob to minimum and it will operate at minimum rate. Once you have your readings, turn both knobs back to the customer's preferred positions.